sheets off. No, he means like fruit, so drop you. Acting for a bit yet. Let's take you're off the board. Archer. I want to get Azelstan to that card so we can boost his stats. Well, that's not good. To leave this on because we have those 23 level guys, and the thing we've encountered so far that these fights can be a little more unreasonable. Back. Move back into position where I can zap people. Thank you. 7, far enough away to get you, so instead hit once by half. He'll cut you. No, no, come on. Okay. Possible you might not be able to knock, you'll knock off these cliffs. It'd be nice if we did, if we could avoid, you know, getting character getting knocked off cliffs here. That would have loosened up my strategy a little bit. Thank you. I'll do this, but throw that crap out for Azelstan. Alright, we'll actually take some damage. Come on, man. Just want Azelstan pick up those couple of cards. Cannot be stopped. Wow, a lot of cards there.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.